approximately, so start from 2 years, approximate snapshot is this where it up to you. If you approximate snapshots up, you know, it depends on the application. Try to get a rough picture. Okay. Not a precise picture. It may be okay. You don't have to use any kind of subjective. Failures at any place, as I said, that design team failure, and just think of consensus. You always have to think of, you know, what could be the impact of this. So if you suppose there are, you know, four agencies who are in charge of distributing something, and if one of the agencies has the wrong picture of the situation, then others, what could happen? Would it lead to loss of life, or simply it could increase the cost by maybe 5%? So you have to gauge, you have to, you know, try to foresee this study. And then all these things, as I said, that you have to think of a layer view. At the bottom layer, you have this raw data collection and everything. Then you can think of adding additional layers to this. So at that part layer, once you have that kind of raw data, if there are failures there, you know, how do you overcome that? That's what, you know, kind of filter. Then, you know, additional costs in some multimedia, for example, you'll have to convert that to the same format. Some of these are maybe trivial, some of these may not be trivial. And in this way, so, and then, you know, we talked about incomplete kind of thing that you already see. You got, you know, you'll have to reconstruct the picture. You don't get a clear, consistent snapshot from there, but you get bits and pieces of this. And can you construct? So that's definitely an interesting and challenging problem. That's becoming definitely much more important in this, you know, in these days when the social networks are playing such an important role in our daily lives. So all these are important problems in distributed snapshots, and these problems are by no means solved. There are lots of open problems that people have worked on. So with this, I think I'll stop, and if you have questions, I'd be happy.
Well, one of the things, well, we have got long for that. In one case, maybe that one of them will receive two ones and then zero.
Now, that's why we receive 3 months. It's good to play with this. Play with this.
Change to
that cost.
Shipping Tamil Nadu data.
If we send 0 to 1 and 1 to 2, there will be 3 1s and 3 0s.
No.
She's correct. She's correct. 3. In this instance, we are saying 0 0. It will be 0 1 1 0, anything. But ultimately, either the real ones will come to 0 or 1.
0 here, 1 here. Suppose this is 1, right? This is 1. What value will 2 collect? 2 will collect 1 from here. 2 will collect. So 2 is collecting 1 from 3. You suppose to collect something from 1. What is it? 1. 2 is collecting 1 from 3. 1 from this. 2 is collecting 1 from the command. I think 3 1. The majority is 1.
1 kilo. Because one would be very
important.
But one cannot do.
Structured, well-balanced lecture of such a topic, and to be more specific, that it will immensely help this theory, will immensely help in implementing our project design. That is our additional advantage. Now, I request Professor Atul Chowdhury to give a small memento on behalf of 2016 to Professor Ghosh. Now I will request Dr. Shivji Roy to give a memento to our session chair.
Dr. Boy, my teacher, I am Shivji.
Now I am announcing that this is the end of this first session of this tutorial, and lunch will be served downstairs of this building. And at 2 p.m. we will be reassembled here for our next tutorial by Dr. Saptarshi Ghosh from IISc Shimla.